Well, hello there guys, Setokazi here, back again with another Corrupteds and another build. Here in my bank, I have 5 sets of a budget build Blackhands which have an estimated market value of 308,000 silver. I'm gonna see how much I'll earn with this set, so make sure to keep watching and make sure to subscribe to see more videos like this. Now, a full set costs only 62,000 silver, so that is insanely cheap, and with that, let's check the abilities. Alright, for our abilities, we do have the Black Hands. For our Q, we have Deadly Swipe. On our W, we have the Chain Slash. And there's our E. And we have the Deep Cut for our passive. For our headpiece, we have the Assassin's Hood with Meditation, Cleric Robe with Everlasting Spirit, and a Knight Boots, which uses Run for PvE and Shield Charge for PvP. And with that guys, let's get some kills. Well, there we go with my last set. As you can see on the last clip, I actually found Kid's PK or I Nevermore with his Blight Staff build. Unfortunately, my Blackhands did not do good against healers. But no matter, we still earned quite a lot with those user kills. And here's my total loot. It was a whopping 3.32 million with 644k silver bags. That is impressive, I would say so. By just spending over 300,000 worth of set, we earned 3.6 million worth of loot. I also ended up with 191k infamy and somehow a lot of Bearpaws loot. Well, anyways, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to leave a comment and a like. Also, hitting the subscribe button is greatly appreciated. This is Setokaze, logging out.